Guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to provide you with a list of Chrome extensions that will transform your browsing experience and supercharge your workflow. But before we continue, if you're new to the channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and follow me as I guide you. So first in line we have blog site. We all know the struggle. You open a new tab to search something, and the next thing you know, you are down a rabbit hole of cat videos. This is where blog site come in. This extension allows you to blog specific websites or entire domains, helping you stay focused and avoid procrastination triggers. So number two, we have black menu from Google. So black menu from Google can be your hero. This extension adds a customizable menu right next to your address bar, as you can see on my screen, giving you one-click access to frequently used Google tools like Gmail, Calendar, Google Drive, Google Maps, etc. So this black menu Google has all the Google services, and you can just click them to use them at one step. So number three, we have e-extensity. As we continue to install the Chrome extension, their computer may lag or become slower due to the many Chrome extension, but eExtensity got your back. This extension helps you organize and group your extension for easy access. Tired of endless scrolling through a long list of extensions? eExtensity allows you to categorize your extensions by purpose, e.g. productivity, research, and social media, or it can create custom groups for a clutter-free and efficient browsing experience. Number four, we have OneTab. OneTab is a Chrome extension designed to combat tab overload and streamline your browsing experience. Here's a detailed breakdown of its functionalities and benefits. OneTab acts as a personal tab wrangler. With a single click, it transforms all your open tabs into a concise list, as you can see on my screen, and it instantly declutters your browser window. So who can use OneTab and who can benefit from OneTab? So OneTab can be used by students managing research projects with multiple tabs open in your computer. It can also be used by content creators juggling resources from various sites or apps, and it can also be used by anyone who wants to declutter their browser and work more efficiently, like you and me. So number five, we have Hunter. Hunter is a Chrome extension that empowers you to find professional email addresses associated with any website you visit. It offers effortless searching. This is, visit a company's website, for example, click the Hunter icon on the top of your screen and Hunter gets to work immediately. It can also be used for domain search. So Hunter scans the website and its database to identify email addresses associated with a specific domain. Hunter offers free and paid plan. It depends on your choice. Hunter can be an available tool for anyone who needs to connect with professional online workers. So go ahead and download the free Hunter Chrome extension and start building your email outreach strategy. Number six, we have Privacy Badger. So Privacy Badger is a free and open source Chrome extension developed by Electronic Frontier Foundation, EFF. With a unique approach to protecting your online privacy. We all know the feeling. You visit a website, then suddenly ads for that same product seem to follow you everywhere. On every click, there's an ad, and that's very irritating when working online. So this is the work of website trackers, but Privacy Badger takes a proactive stance against these trackers. Privacy Badger is a free and open source extension developed by a non-profit organization. So download the free extension today and browse the web with more confidence and control. Lastly, we have Nimbus Screenshot. Nimbus Screenshot is a feature-rich Chrome extension that empowers you to capture screenshots, record screencasts, and edit them with ease. It comes with a built-in editor featuring tools like arrows, shapes, text annotations, and a highlighter for your readings and writings on your screen. It can blur sensitive information when sharing your screenshot to your receiver, and you can hide some information by blurring them. Beyond screenshot, it offers screen recording to capture your screen and webcam simultaneously for creating video tutorials, presentations, or recording online meetings. So that's it for the Chrome extension I have today. I'll be dropping other videos for other Chrome extensions that you can use for creativity and other purposes. So if you have not subscribed to our channel, kindly do so and turn on the notification bell to stay updated with the videos.